Yes people, it's your boy Shippo here, welcome back to the YouTube channel. So we're currently stood at the top of a brand new trail I've been building called ArdKore. I started building this trail on the 2nd of October and it's currently the 2nd of January 2023. So it's been exactly 3 months since we started this. I have had quite a lot of help from a lot of people, so shout out to everyone who's helped, especially Jack and Deacon who are actually here right now. And yeah, pretty much what we're going to do now is I'm going to take you for a full run of the trail. There's still a lot of work that needs to be done, but the trail so far is pretty insane. So yeah, I'll get you on the chas cam and we'll go down for a full run. Let's have it. Woo! Right, here we go. Full run of ArdKore. Let's have it. You. Oh, it's riding nicely today. Hip here. Woo! Shark fin. Woo! Shrout the life out of that corner. Through the trees. Woo! Woo! Ah! And that's the full run of ArdKore so far. Wow. Yes, Jack. Love it, man. We're now back up at the top of ArdKore. A full run has been done. And yeah, the trail is absolutely insane. Riding like a dream. So pretty much all we're going to be doing now is starting from the very top of the trail and just freshening every single feature up, top to bottom. And then obviously the last feature we'll be building is the huge jump that this video is named after. So without further ado, before it gets dark, we'll get into some build lapses. Lego.
has been sold, not strictly made of stone. Just remember that it's flesh and bone. Ooh.
So it's currently the 5th of February and we started the rebuild for this trail on the 2nd of January. So it's been a month and 3 days. All those time lapses you've just seen of us slaving away at night time, lights, rain, oh, all of it. Welsh weather is it's pretty savage, but the ArdKore Trail Crew, we get it done. And I'm currently stood at the Big Lip now, which I think 2 weeks ago wasn't even here. And it's looking insane now. So pretty much all I'm going to do is start from up there a little bit. I'm going to roll into this a couple of times and see how she's feeling. And then I think I'm going to be pretty high up in the air very soon. So let's get it done.
Whew. Oh, it's a big jump. Yeah, I think I'm just going to drop in from right here now, just on the landing, on the jump after the shark fin. I'm just going to roll into it, I think, see how the lip's feeling. I think it'll be all right. Dropping! Oh my god, man, that is fast. Yeah. Oh, I think I'm gonna have another little run into it, see how I feel.
Ooh. Oh, it's on,
it's getting done. Full send, man. I think this is the one. Oh god. God, I went so deep. Whoa. Yeah, a bit slower off that. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, let's get back up there. Wow. Let's have it there. Went so deep again. Jesus Christ, you've really got to go slow for that jump. Oh my god, man. Oh. Woo! Oh yes. Oh, he's down! He's made it!
First fucking, didn't you run in?
Yes, man! Chill, innit? I got it nicely that time.
That's absolutely fucking
ugly. Oh!
Shit,
you're
the fucking man!
Cheers, brother! Oh, I love it, man. Right, we need to do a full run now. Let's get up to the top. Yeah, boy! Here's Jack. Oh, he's loving it. Here we go then, full top to bottom run of ArdKore with a big jump at the end. Let's have it. Woo! Taking it nice and chill. Woo! there we go. Full top to bottom runs of ArdKore, man. That has been four months in the making. Yeah. Woo! Oh, wow. That's insane.
Right, so I've been here from about 9 o'clock this morning and it's currently 4 o'clock. So we've been here for many hours, but literally been an amazing day. The whole trail has been done top to bottom. As you can see, it's all looking pretty spectacular. And this dirt up here, like, looks rocky, but it goes so compact. Oh, it's amazing. But yeah, I think all we're gonna be doing now is just getting some clips on my favorite bits, because it's gonna be dark in about 45 minutes. So yeah, we'll just get some clips of everything, and then that'll be it. We'll be on to building a new trail very soon. Well, there we have it, everyone. The trail has been rode very hard all day. To be honest, I just went through this little tree gap here and nearly killed myself on the jump after. So I'm gonna end it there. We've got enough clips of everything. And I think I'm just gonna have a night off tonight, as well as all the other boys. Shout out Jack and Deacon.
We've
literally spent hours up here with me building. Like, this wouldn't be this without them. So shout out to you boys and everyone else who's helped. But yeah, video's ending here. Hope everyone's enjoyed watching. And we'll get started on a new one very soon. But until then, I'll see you later. Woo!